I'm good. Let's do this.
I remember you said that when you started with James Wan, he always wanted to be kind of James Cameron or a big time director. At what point do you think he's right now? Because he's pretty amazing now.
James? I'm such a fan of James's work. And I really am. When I met James, I was a fan of his work. That's actually how I met him. I went to film school with him. And at one point we had to sit in class and show the film that got us into film school. You know, to get into the school, you have to make a film. I thought mine was terrible. Somehow I got in. But I saw this movie. It was a stop motion zombie film. And I thought it was so amazing that I sought him out. And I was like, you made that film? And I was such a fan of his, and I always have been, and I'm so happy for him. He's doing what he should be doing. He's such a talented director, and he's one of my best friends in the world, and I'm just so happy for where he is right now.
Many sequels, you feel that they just are trying to repeat the same formula. And this movie, you guys take the film into different territories. What are the genres that inspire you or movies that inspire you for this movie?
For the second one, I think we really got inspired by mysteries. You know, we love mysteries. We really wanted to go into a territory that was not so much a step-by-step haunted house film. So I don't know if I can cite specific movies. We always love Mario Bava, films like that, these classic horror films. So I think we really went into that. The Shining, of course. A little bit of Shining influence in there, so yeah.
So you can say that if there is an Insidious 3, we're not going to follow the same family.
Right.
Would you think about expanding the world or going in another route?
I would love to expand the world. You know, I don't think you want to throw money at the problem, because I think that too much money can often spoil horror films, especially in this realm, the supernatural ghost. I mean, it's very cost effective. And I think that you really want to think on your feet and keep the scares low key and do it the right way. So I don't know if I would expand it financially, but I think that if we did a sequel, I would maybe want to explore the world of the further a little bit more with a different family, like you said.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Hey, thank you.